These days, laptops that come with Windows 10 or 11 by default have only one drive, and your documents, downloads, desktop, pictures and favorites are all saved on this single C drive. If for some reason you need to reinstall Windows, or if there is an error on the C drive, all your data could get deleted. Therefore, even after installing Windows, if you want to create partitions, you can go to Disk Management by right-clicking on Start. In the Disk Management, right-click on the C drive, and from here, you can run the Shrink Volume command. After calculating, it will tell you how much space you can allocate to another partition. As you can see here, I won't give it the entire amount it suggests. Out of this, I will give 200,000 megabytes, which is around 200 gigabytes, to this new partition and shrink it. One more thing to keep in mind is that after creating it, you will have to create a volume on it, because this space will be unallocated. So I right-click here and select the new simple volume command. From here, I click Next. I will give all this space to a single volume, which will be named the D drive. We will use the NTFS file system and finish the setup. You can see that our D drive is now created, and we can click on it to open and check. From now on, I will keep all my data on this drive instead of keeping everything on the C drive.